Hey there, and welcome to another Dave Does Reactions. Today we're doing a subscriber request. This one is a request by Dan Olivierat. I can't pronounce your surname. I do apologise, Olivierat. I'm sure you'll let me know in the comments, but it's from Dan. I'll put your details just kind of up there somewhere, and you can see what it is. Today you've requested a band called For Today, and the song is Confession. Now, I do know the band For Today. Haven't listened to him for a while, so I can't remember if I've heard My Confessions or not. I believe these are a Christian band. I am actually going to be doing a video of my top 10 Christian rock metal bands. That'll be coming up quite soon. It's on the pad. I've got a list of ones on my pad still to do at the moment. But yeah, I'll be doing that one, I'm sure, for today. We're in there. But let's go check this one out. So this is For Today and My Confessions. If you like the video, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share, leave the comments, of course, down below. If you'd like to make your own request for a song to be reacted to on this channel, the details of how to do that are in the descriptions below. So please make sure you click on the link, go to the other video and follow the instructions. Yeah, let's get busy. This is For Today. Oh, before we do that, Of course, I should remember a quick segue from either the sponsor of the video or an infomercial video, whatever you want to call it.
Nothing gained, hard rock and heavy metal from the UK. Albums include The Scent from 2008, Holoratoric from 2012, and the recently released unfinished, unrecorded, and unreleased demos album from 2019. Five brand new tracks, including live footage plus unseen photos never seen before. Get yours at the link below.
Right, let's get busy. This is For Today and My Confessions. I didn't have an official video, so we've got a lyric video, so it's just sometimes just as cool. Okay. Nice little drum intro. No, I don't recognise this one. From their bondage to sin. The heartless hearts break and surrender. I like the spiralling guitars. Start with one and then bring an extra layer in the second half of the verse. So I lay down my life for the world to see. There was only one who could break the chains. Lovely brutal intensity as it's getting busy. Just in time to change, I like that. Kind of gives it a bit more of a rock element to it rather than metal. Seriously compressed and gated guitars. Let's give that a nice tightness. Now I am enjoying the fact that it takes a lot of time to get changes in the track. Oh, Okay, so that was for today and my confessions. Good track. Lots of aggression, lots of passion, I guess, is a good word for that particular one. I find it always really interesting in Christian rock bands, metal bands. When I was doing some research into the video I'm going to be doing in my top 10s, it was really interesting to see what other people's top 10s consisted of. And there's a huge, huge volume of Christian deathcore, which I just find incredibly an insane concept, because you don't think of Christian deathcore of that sort of sheer intensity. And you wouldn't even know they're Christian bands unless you really do your research. You just think of them as another sort of death metal or deathcore band. So I find it quite interesting, the concept of these sort of crossovers. And I was brought up in a very Christian household, very religious family. I'm not religious myself. It's something I never really took to. It's not something I believe in. I don't believe in God. I don't believe in Jesus. It just didn't resonate with me, but I completely understand why people do. I think everyone has the right to believe in whatever they want to believe in. It's their choice. So I love the fact that, I mean, I actually listen to quite a lot of Christian rock bands, and I love the sentiment. And they don't always just talk about Jesus or God. They talk about life, respect, people, dealing with things. It's less about negativity, it's more about positivity, and I quite enjoy that. I like that they come out of positive messages, or how to cope, how to deal with. So that's quite a nice sentiment. So it doesn't always have to be about the negative, which is cool. But yeah, like the video, like the time signature changes. I have heard a few for today's song, so I'm a kind of aware of their style anyway. But yeah, very, very cool track, and it'll be interesting to see if four today are in my top 10. If you like the video, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share the comments down below, and of course, that is how David does it.